So we've got another half hour or so. For those that want to stick with me, we're on to our second half of the class. Would have loved her. Doesn't really fit our Halloween theme, but I'm going with some jam dances for this class to get us ready. So this is A Beautiful Nightclub by Mr. Darren Bailey. I don't think the guy can choreograph a thing wrong because everything he produces is just awesome. So naturally, those of us in Texas just love it and continue to vote on his stuff every year. So it is a two-wall nightclub. We have two restarts, one on wall three, one on wall six. They happen halfway through. They're not bad. There are no tags. There are a few harder turns in it, but I also give my students options. Why do I give my students options? If you've stuck with me before, maybe I know I've probably explained this. I don't want a step to prevent you from doing a dance, but namely a dance that has been voted on by your peers to be done at an annual event. So it's not like just going to a random event or going to your class and not being able to participate in that dance. This is something everybody looks forward to all year. So I think it's good. Yes, there are floor split options too, but sometimes our dancers just fall in between that I will have to do the beginner floor split and I can't do the advanced dance. So it's good to have options. Dance the advanced dance. Just take out some of the turns and I can help you do that. Okay, so would have loved here. We're gonna go through it as choreographed and then I'll give you an option or two for the end. The end, and there's another turn in the beginning. I'm talking, my brain's thinking a million miles an hour. Okay, so this dance starts with our left. We're gonna do a basic nightclub step to our left. One, two, and. We're gonna turn a quarter with a sweep. Three, we're gonna do a cross back into a diamond. Four, and. We're gonna step back. Five, six, and we're coming back around to the 12 on our diamond. We're gonna do a cross rock recover and turn. Seven, eight, and. Okay, so we're doing another quarter turn. So nightclub, cross and sweep quarter into a diamond back, cross rock quarter. It's a lot for a first eight count. So our nightclub happens on the one, two, and. Quarter turn and sweep. Three, four, and. We're on our corner. Squaring up to the 12. Five, sorry, back on the five. Three, four, and. Five, six, and. Cross rock and quarter turn. Seven, eight, and. So keep that nightclub rhythm the whole time. One more time. Ready, and one, two, and three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and. Yes, maybe. We'll be going from the beginning lots of times, so hopefully it'll make sense. That quarter that you take on the eight and, you continue, it becomes a full turn. Eight and one, then you sway on the two, three, four. So three sways starting with the right. Right, left, right. Okay? So let's go from the cross rock into the full turnaround because you need to see how that gets put together. So we cross rock on the seven. Seven, eight, and turn on the one, sway two, three, four. That whole turn is happening over your right shoulder. Okay, let's take it from the top. Go to count four of the second eight count after those sways. Nightclub. One, two, sweep, three, four, and back five, six, rock, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four. Feet are just kind of shoulder width apart and you're swaying with your weight on your right, weight on your left, weight on your right. Let's go ahead and finish up this eight count. I'm gonna push onto my left going into almost a serpentine step. sweep, cross, side, and then step behind with the sweep, sweep, cross, quarter. Okay, serpiente step with a quarter turn at the end back to our three. Everything's bringing us around our right side to our three. Okay, so we swayed. Two, three, four. We sweep on five, six, and seven, eight, and. Okay, this is halfway through the dance. Let's take it from the top. Basic nightclub, turn and sweep, diamond back, rock full turn. Sway, 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 serpiente. Halfway. Nightclub, ready, and a one, two, and three, four, back five, six, rock seven, eight, turn one, two, three, four, sweep five, six, sweep seven, eight, and. Okay, we're getting ready to face our six. Being that we're on Facebook, I'm gonna turn it around. So we end up doing a half turn. We did our sway, serpiente, sweep, cross, quarter, keep going to your back wall, side touch, okay? I gotta do it to our 12 o'clock so you can see. So I'm turning a quarter and then I keep going another quarter to my back wall. Side, touch, side, together, side, touch. Yes, one and two and three and four and. Now, those are gonna travel slightly forward on your diagonal. That's what you're naturally gonna wanna do after you come around anyway. So one and two and three and four and starts with the left. One and two and three and four and. You don't do this set of steps to your right. What you're gonna do is a syncopated weave. Five, cross behind. Six and seven, step together, eight and. Okay, so it's a little step together on the eight and, syncopated weave. Let's do this last eight count. Left foot starts with a step touch. Ready, and one, and two, and three, and four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and. So behind side cross is six and seven. Yes, one more time with counts. We're turning over our right shoulder. Ready, and one, and two, and three, and four, side five, six, and seven, eight, and. Yes, maybe let's take it from the beginning so that we're gonna be turning it around like we're supposed to. It is a two-wall dance, so we will flip it. Nightclub starts. Ready, and a one, two, sweep, three, four, back five, six, rock seven, eight, turn one, sway two, three, four, sweep five, six, and seven, eight, step touch, one and two and three and four, right five, six and seven, eight and. Okay, so after that step together, eight and, we're gonna do a bunch of hinge turns. So we're gonna cross, one, right over left, half turn, two, and we're turning over our right shoulder. Now we cross our left over our right, three, hold, four, and. So we come right back to where we were. Seven, and, cross right, one, two, and, three, four, and. We're gonna do a rock recover, cross rock recover, five, six, and. So I'm going into that right quarter turn again. Same things happening over and over in this dance. Five, six, and half pivot turn, seven, eight. Keep going the last quarter into your nightclub, one. Yes? So Darren has it broken down a little bit differently on the ending on his step sheet. Basically, it is a half pivot turn, continuing your final quarter into the nightclub. So it's a three quarter total. Okay, so you rocked on the five. Five, six, and Pivot on the 7-8. 7-8-1. Okay? Now, I'm not facing the right way right now because I'm showing you guys the way you're supposed to face. On this last 8 count, we went 8 and. I crossed my right over my left. 1, turn 2, and 3, turn 4. Rocket 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1. Okay, so that left foot goes forward. 5, 6, and pivot with your left foot. Keep going the same way. 7, 8, 1. Okay, that's the whole thing. You guys know it. Let's do it to the front wall so you can see it all together. Nightclub. Ready, and a 1, 2, sweep, 3, 4, back, 5, 6, and 7. Turn and sway. 2, 3, 4, serpiente. And 5. And a 1, 2, 3, 4. Side 5. 6 and 7, 8. Cross 1, 2, 3, 4. Rock 5, 6. Pivot 7, 8, 1. Okay, let me see if there's any questions. I'm gonna scroll back. Oh, Nanette says she just got home. We are working on Would Have Loved Her. And hi, Debbie. It's good to see you the last 3 weeks. And Jodine, I'm glad you love Santana and that song. Perfect. Okay, don't forget to put in comments if you have questions. We've done the whole front wall. It's only a 2-wall dance. Let's go ahead and do wall 2. Nightclub starts on our left. So if you're dancing facing your camera right now, just know you're gonna go opposite of me. Or what's probably best is you turn with your back to your camera or your screen. So we're facing the same way and you can test yourself if you know it. Okay, but the second half of the dance, I'll have my back to you, so that's good. Nightclub, ready, and a 1, 2, sweep, 3, 4, and 5, 6, rock 7, full turn 1, 2, 3, 4, serpiente, 6 and 7, 8, half turn 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, side 5, 6 and 7, 8, cross 1, 2 and 3, 4, rock 5, 6, pivot 7, 8, nightclub 1. Yes, that's gonna bring us to wall 3. Believe we have a restart on wall 3 and 6. It happens halfway through the dance as we do that half turnaround and we're about to do the step touch. So you do that half turnaround, but instead of doing the step touch, you go into the nightclub. Yes? Let's try wall 2, which we just did, all of wall 2, so you know the whole dance. Then we'll go into wall 3, half of it, and then we'll start into wall 4 with that restart on wall 3. Okay? So nightclub starts to our left. Ready, and a 1, 2, sweep, 3, 4, back, 5, 6, rock, 7, 8, full turn, 2, 3, 4, serpiente, 6 and 7, half turn 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, weave 5, 6 and 7, 8, cross 1, 2 and 3, 4, rock 5, 6, pivot 7, wall 3, 1, 2 and 3, 4, back 5, 6, rock 7, 8, full turn 2, 3, 4, serpiente, 6 and 7, restart nightclub, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, full turn 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes? Maybe? Okay, so I told you I'd have some options on the turns. So the two big turns that we have are the full turn into the sways, and then the full pivot turn there at the end. So if you don't want to do the turn into the sways, instead of doing 3 sways, you can do 4 sways. So you know right now we sway right, left, right. Well, instead you're going to start your sways on your left foot. It doesn't feel as good as the turn, but if you cannot do the turn, You have to do something, right? So you're gonna rock on the 7, 8, and you're gonna sway left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you sweep 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. Anytime you have a full turn in a dance, there's usually a way to change it. So this is a full turn. Let's do it without the turn with 4 sways from the top. Ready, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Sweep 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. So you just have to have the stubbornness or the determination to not do that turn and stick with your gut and just stay there on the front wall as everybody turns around and comes back with you. Okay, so at the end, you had your touch, 3, 5, 6, and 7, 8, and. These are just half turns, so you should be able to do all of them. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and. You're gonna do 2 cross rocks instead of that turnaround. 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1. So it's the same rhythm, 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1. That's with the turn. 2 cross rocks, but you have to slow down that second one. 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3. Yes? So again, that's another full turn. Just do a second cross rock, left over right. Slow it down though and hit that nightclub on count 1. Okay, so again, we've got those restarts on, well, 3 and 6, and we're ready for music. Again, if I lose you, give me a second and I will be back on. We've got 1 more Halloween dance and 1 more lesson. Okay, so here's Would Have Loved Her by Darren Bailey. The music is Would Have Loved Her by Chris Bambi. Here we go. 5, 6, nightclub and the 1, 2, and 3. Cross back, and the rock. Full turn. 1, 2, 3, 4. Serpentine. Half turn. Step, touch, side together, side. Weave. Cross behind front, side together, cross, turn, turn, cross, turn, turn, rock, end up, pivot, turn, nightclub, feet, back, and rock, full turn, sway, 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 sweep, cross back, sweep, turn, half turn, lead 5, 6, and 7, side together, and cross, turn, turn, cross, turn, turn, drop, end up, pivot. 1, 3. Halfway. Full turn, sway, sway, sway. Serpentine. Restart to the back. Full turn, sway. Serpentine. nice, you guys.